goes on forever.
Hi.
What you got there?
A kiwi toe crate.
Kiwi toe crate.
Fun. It's a Tinker version.
Tinker version?
See, it says
Tinker crate.
Tinker crate, yeah.
Yep. What's in there?
We're going to make it an infinity mirror.
Ooh. That sounds interesting.
Toy set of instructions, which is the, looks like a blueprint.
Even the manual is different.
It's like a blueprint. So we got a, and we got some wooden dots, a mini tape rope, and a giant tape rope, whatever. And we have a ring. We got this thing.
What is that
looks
called?
Like a frisbee.
What is that called?
I don't know. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the parts list back here. So this is the silver front piece. That's what it's called. This is called the tube. This is called the silver ring. This, there's a bunch of stuff in here, but there's just stickers and stuff.
Okay.
And a panel guide. Another silver ring, I think. Now we gotta repeat this for 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2.
Ready for the next step?
Mm-hmm. So we're done with this part. So we're gonna put on each one of these Rom's macaroni pieces.
What are those called?
They're called bronze panel.
Now what do you do?
Now we flip it over, and then like we're just gonna bring this piece. It looks like that. What?
What it does.
It's like a telescope. Okay. Now when you stick this silver ring disc around it. That's not sticky though. That's transparent. There, bracket 1 of 3.
How do you get that to stay?
Brackets? It's called the iris, just like your eye. Now we can see in motion without.
Cool.
It's a quick test. Okay, plugged in. Oh, it worked. Now, next part is to get this and this clear stuff on it. Now I gotta put those three things right there. Okay, that's 1 of 3 more. Oh my god, it goes on forever. Oh my god, it goes on forever.
Wow.
Goes on forever and ever.
Wow.
It goes on forever and ever and ever. Do it.
Okay.
Reflecting the sun. I'll make a telescope now. Okay. Wait, there's more? There's more on the other side.
No,
it's just the ant.